Not a four, I am a choir by a jumba dee, and a man nante a radi esso. Walk with me, Lord. Mobi Bianso a choir by about a femo 2018. And there, and a dee de can cry or a femo. Or two Ford Macquajan or dear trap 2017, about a femo 2018. A dear affi, a sha affi, a dumb affi. Nanso, say, some can't do a shiny idea. This year near radi and nante a one in some emu. It's a radi. Enkwana doye inshra ne mobro efri ne ho na eba enti dwakon ya netena sie na ye ne urade enante e woni nsem emu mo bibia kwa ba enti most reverend gable diocese anochi a ohwe kumase catholic archdiocese so na boafo enyina e bi obia wo bia self ne enyina ohwe adwumadie mo akwa ba e be adwumadie eso midi ene reverend father Emmanuel Kwabena Ifa ejin na sie si afi 2018 ma. We have to hit the ground running. It is say, oh, I feel the Ashanti is too young, so let's wait. No, time and tide wait for no man. So whether you walk or you run or you crawl, you still have to move forward. Move. Let's see a quite new moon sounds of the air. Now I said, no, form. Dear Bibiaka, chairman, or a woof for, yet a tiasi de him say, Nyame, or dear drop, feeble quiet, dear, or bema, not dumb no enso a dee ako. Now, so no more, I was here, genetically, and unty, ya two answer after Reverend Father Clement Adofojo, or near Benantera, the ensemu, Celebea, and you may be a MY wa fee mono. Now, so ye dear free a fee a tremono abano. Ye be jay a guhonomo, now may a namono aya ha. Let me any radi anante na ma ye die any sikasam ya yaresam any no ma bebre enso asie ye ewo afimu enti enche bebre no na minche masobwa no beto min safre nyame sofri na oni abenante ewo awradi ensem emu
Christ asumtwe enkan odofo a ene won mehia el kesben tv eso na ye babe dwundwene yakopon ensem ho ya mo bibia nso afishia pa edeba afi 2018 emu 2017 ne ma bebre na dwendwene ho ne ma bebre ne susu ho se ebeye nanso enye ne nyina ene siye edema aye ya se 2018 yakopon adama odia babe wura sa afi mu a ne ya den yakopon ase ne ase ndi nkokran mu nyam ne David aye nyom kro aka se ewrade ye kraye ne hwan na den ene ye mfie se we urade nyankopon ba bia de ababedruni e wo se yeda wase fisi na wase a ne aye tiafo order for 2018 nyankopon e de awrama wie afemisa ho se what's the way forward e de en na afi ye babe ye e kwa be na be fa so atumpon e wo abrabo mu se odofo wo be kai a 2017 ne ma bebre ne ehu ye de na enigye de na arehwo de mai ho sepe ye de ma yaw eba yen so de ma nipa po yen ana mbo bebre onu ma ne adwin se wo se nipa timbae mwa na esko wiase no na enipa apo yen and our relatives and friends disappointed us and these caused pains and hurts in our lives but ye beti ban ka se be san de era 2018 mu ye ntimi from 2018 mu if we say ye nyai sane ma we antu anwo no ma 2018 abrabo na ebon emu be ye du e de ma yen. And that is why most of us are still struggling in life. We still carry on the things that have happened in our lives into the current lives. And so on the way out in Quran, person have been same TV home, living the past. Say ye free that down emu niura tibia fufurumu. Ye can say living the past. Living the past simply means say, and name be a tree wabrabumu. I thought that, and your man at the yaw pa and the buy and so on. At the hour of Wopa and a buying so. Then so say, I'm she ya, San Yama, we eat me see and she and Yama be brew crying. And you may be a bit me a buying, I'm your two pound abrabumno, see a cost of tra abrabo, that darmo, near Ginger and near Melchum or Yabrabumua, and my yen to me in two pound and quay your name the biada. Say, ye nice animalmo, na yen freeze out to be anumua. Ye dear way animo, and ya dear and sa a bit meaka, the meako swatana or how any amaniemu. Sanim be on my abraboye, and emma be antimian fanche, ya be a cosman etra yemu, boni be antimian fanche, neda so esso yeno, a maniema be brassay, or ya brabuma, yen timi enko, enko yenim. Or for, and then perso tia se, Sanya ma wenyina etoto yen. Nemum ni kwan sie ma no eche yen e de tena fa ko. If sabrabo aye boyi ya ewom, apenisie ewom, areho ewom, esun ewom, owuo ewom. Enigye ensuom, ahosepe ensuom. Na nsini nyina mu no eboaye mehu sedie ye nyankopon a yesren se one enanti afi no ne tumi kese esitie. Ntienchia ho no ye behwe enyema bi a ehaye anase ba ya brabo so se ye mfri enyema dadanu mu na ya manantwam ya ntosa ya nantu angu bone ne ya ntoni nyina fa angu na ye koso ekura enyema etimi etoyen ewo abrabo mu. Effects of living in the past. One, it blindfolds you and affects your relationships. It blindfolds you. You can say, Obi, a blindfolded. And say, Pan, your daddy, your children, na own Timmy and Cotton and him, and my dear, your children, and him. San, I see, and free to be a dad, and you are mere finima, up to your brabumuno. Saya oni aure woni apenisie no ene mabi afam adwen say we became so much disappointed no si anto sa disappointment no anto ankren ya anto sa hurt no anto ankren ya anto sa pain no anto angua ebe kakra no ebe fra yani afri ne ba pa e wa yanim no ho abrabo aye bon sabe ye monkwa yachi ye bon akwa yanim eje 2017 atwam se 2018 ena aba ye bo bra said be betim de ra 2019 mu enti yesa so 2017 ene man de ra 2018 mu a ebe wiase no enya de a de epese ye hunu no ye be hu afise ya no ebe fra yanim se o sha emre jise sorry free a ufu mu no ɔsi wo tro mu ɔnom no Mary Magdalene na ogyina hɔ Jesus be gyina nanim but Jesus wo ho ya ani hu a ohu Jesus no ehun awrewo no efra nani etime Jesus kwe gyina nanim no wo hu se Jesus a na ɔdwen sɛ ebi ɔyɛ adwuma ɛwɔ trom hɔ na sɛ Jesus a saa na yabrabɔ ntɛ sɛ amanne madada no antwam wo yabrabɔ mu de afa mu na antwam wo yabrabɔ mu na ɛsoa de wura afefro mu a efra yani entine mapane yedie wo yanim no yaw ne mom ɛna yehu no ɛno mom ɛna adwene ho ɛno ho anamɔn ɛna yetuo ɛno ne yesusu sɛ yɛbɛtɔ wo mu ɔde saa yaw no ɛbrɛ no ɛso rɛ ɛkɔyɛ saa ɛma yentimi ɛnko ɛnkɔ yanim. It also goes a long way to affect our relationships. Other 40, the entire affect relationship no any say. And I'm saying what my no ewura munti no. You see each and every individual to be in the same soup. What do you say? Asume si ene di yao eba ma brabum. Se di asume si amijini di. E di yao ba ma brabum di. Sa ne ni pebi oba ma kwe mugi ano. Sa ne ni panu se tiye. And so the four, and yes, sir, and a tear. Obu on more about Abrabuma, or the Nijia and Eba. Obu on more about Abrabuma, or the Idi and Eba. Obu on more Abrabuma, or the Shon Crani, Empo, Ewamra, Reahumu. Then so I'm saying, Yama, and Nipa Yaubia, or the Bay Abraboswa, a fry and Nintino, and my young one, Epa, Ewasa, and Nipenum, Ekobasa, a Behai and Quambi Briso, Saul, Emra David, Eba Nakrem. Na ka David betumi aboa so kwa bebre so na so nyema na atwam a na di anibre ene yaw ne agufa beja so so no eno na da bia na wodwene adenti a yase David ekum empempem echi na so de wakum apem enti sa nwom keke na ema ne toye no ama yaw bi aba bewura no emrem kwa David eto nwom se be ya ne ho beto no emra David eto nwom se be an yare ebetumi afri ho homfi bi ete no so ebetumi afri no enye no ho na na wodwene na mom de ema ne kan ya ama yaw bi ban so no sa yaw no ende bia no koso edwene ho enti amane ho ne ye pa ewo David mu kopem mra na ko se David ekuno na so David ekuno so na ba be kan se meba fache me na san bra me chem biem na medi enkwase asem odofo ma ye masa ya no entra ye so e ma enfra ye ni wa bre be hu ni ne ma pa ene ne pa ewo afoforo mu ekoba sa ye die ni ne ma papa bi o se ba ya kwa mu 2018 no ebetwam biko boafo bi ba o chen a ubesusu se what to say the ushiam 2017 or the how be a no se wuto sa ya no nyina gu na ka wo kire ho se afia esimu de e ye di afi asie afia esimu de mekom anim a ade bie ni ho no ma obeya enye ye because you become empty and you will be filled with the power of the Holy Ghost. The atosu me no wa wa busua fo kura no ayonko fe down yo mchem no e betimi asen ipa bebre ho no ma o ma dwere yo mo se nanke wo se o mo wo fa bi so ene namo ko so mo diye ne ko so mo ma me nua bi so ene o se nka o namo so mo diye o mo na na bi so ene ko so mo diye ne so mo na nanom amoa wo mnti o mo fa nom amoa wo mnti ene me bia ne ko so mo ye mo o ma anya mo mnti eno nti ene amo ma brabo ai se de tie no odofo o kra enhye wo fa no ensem your destiny is in the hands of God. And so the Jebi said, Nyame no bo wo no onim ne ma pa de bawa. Wo mo bia na mo to awatuo, en obi ade bia wa ye. Emma Zion ensure so to the sense you don't see anything good within any of your family members. Ekobasa ayonkofa e wo se da onunu anom tem no sa ayonkofa ni nyina efiri ho etu hu wo fa eni di wo so de ma no onfa ma no ebusuafo nyina hye a na kwa wate ho ebusuafo osusu bibi ho a na kwa wate ho ni nyina ne se enyema bi a na odwe se e wo so fa bi e ma no wa anye anfa ma se wanyai sa nyema no mu na wa mo abrabo enyina ho se nyankopon ene do ba wiase no no ne pe ma wa enya dia be hu ni papa bi a da ewo wa busua ne bi mu. It also destroy the relationship. Nipa be bro no ma, e ma be bro no ma, om so mu arebium. Me ma be bro no ma, om so mu arebium. Obebu won mo say, me dia be ware, na so me kire me ma pa say, say me so me wotumi. Adin tro ba ne kasa. Oni be ma bi shase say so mutu aware ho na mo. Ekowi ase no, aware no ntimi ama so. E tro ba ne kan say, this man has disappointed me. It be a mabra world and you pay back time. It bema be a wase and could timichira or domano. Bemani yin yemse or domo no na oban e dance bafufro edi. Bemani free say, where ye meshia baby a metim na bobra. Neso nam so ban eda so son near me bea. E tumu na brabumu. Na wenti mi nyemu emanim kunti. Oban vi se sane memen yina etye. Etini kase mudye. On can be papa piara and fabema. It has been over can be a mema de sa and no muni nati. It must so be or tinanim na omana brabon pine. No nya beme be obit a warrior no, and ya do obey if you say, dear beme be ye no no, or dear say sa and a daso et ye. San of baby so tier. Beme be sa 2017, or baby show no ma, and ye ma pebiana cross a banacrum, san a man ye finisa. It also, like I say, say yao no, or baby obeshiani biano, obechiasa or bansoka. It's only a said ye, we declare war between or no any emenina, and ye pains and a mao yesadiano. Say, Cabele to go, those pains are. And Cabun say, say, or dopa, o nipe bimoa, who bet him the twanamon, now bet him now worry, when he bet jay, unquanina. And I'm said, deciding a fraying in chino, and yadia, and my you who on ma, or modoye. In living the past, you substitute that which is alive, that is the present, with that which is dead, that is the past. Se okoso tina abraboda denu mwa. Se okoso djendine sa yao no mwa. Se okoso djendine sa su no mwa. Se okoso djendine sa awrewo no mwa. Et se diye wu jay adye biye su mbumu. Adi pape biya ube nyano ene yinom. Ujai sa adye lumu. Na wakofa adye biya e uwo. Na enkwa edim akwesu kusia tofom na kusia nabo edie na betimu kusia na ya ebeyi ana milk ehwegu fom edie na betimi asesa edie abium ensu ehwegu fom edie na betimi asesa edie abium efaso bia ni su biem ensa na abrabo enipa ni omuhia enipa ni omukọ ni omuba no sa no mote e o ya brabum onyasa ye hokwa enikwa se twa ye nikwohwe ye chibium ye nkọ ye nim efi se ye yie diem eni ye chi e o ya nim Echina ebeba adetiye ebeba nanti adent na wa ho ama enra esi wo ochina eyedie no nhira nkwan ana oma enra esi enne ne mapa betime ho kwan. Don't allow the past to paralyze you and don't allow the past to mild that relationship a wo no oyonko entem no. Don't allow it to blindfold you yedie o wanim. Now, so here, open my side yarn. Salve one, a fraweni, and my ye dear honomino, untimi encore, encofa. Let the past go and stop living in the past. They taught me the effects of living in the past. It retards progress and development. Seka say to retard, eche say slowing down. It retards. God mana kanabra boko na nimpa. Na so na made kwasi bi ohi ayenti. Ama enyema na ka okon na nimwo ho no, ni nyina sa ti abafo. Nipa bi odwen say obetim ni rashe ni mu. Odne juma ji bi she ni sa. Odne japa di bi she ni sa. Sen konverse yi mfama no. Nipa a disappointing no. Ama yiedie bi na ka won anim no, ni nyina beda ne ka ene won anim. So we say nipa we no we nyen nyame nipa bi amenyame sunsum ankasa nkyere no amenyame sunsum amfa ne kra ene sunsum ene so hina ebe ye den e dia man se obegye nipa di biem min mabusu ani bia no kon ne re ehye ne nuanu mu pa nti ono so akwantio mo ye adwuma nyame ato ne nsam wade ne maba na nuanu mo ton wade ne maba na nuanu mo ton ogye omu di to the bank account amu mu a omo ton no mu nyo mu dia omo di ono so de e betum na sko wi ase a oba ye no okwe na account mu no na sika ba ko mpo ene mu bi ade ntia ninu en mu ade re show mu no omo di se sika ni nyina eti niema no de se oba gana ababa ye no sane man nyina entimi amaso ya retarding no ni progress ade ntia if se nema bi a na okwe na nimu mu no enipa amasa de no abrase is any power we one fadio yancha wa kadi atia no se omo abusani biada kwapim so bewo omo abusani biada etibusani bi obekon nche bia no ne hoye ne he ebewi ase no bo se ebiod ne ru akwhye nipa bi mu a onde akron ko be sai no atia ono ani nuanom ede odofo why do you still want to live in the past? Forget about the past and yes here we adiedie enyaba abawie. You can't turn the hand of the clock. You can't enyatwam se ya etwam disa kwa babeshia asana sha se foforo. That's our future is entimama obi ya obi adiabo abrabo so no every tadu progress debida se ka se progress en so as a chair say to improve over a period of time enti eyemre e wose otimi di si wanim so said be ya samre ni nyina mu no wani da so no obetu na mon kakra kakra na obotaye no etimi abam di amawo but that is the time of one she ya akwansidie bi beba enkwanhia bi beba you are going to experience something that it will just put you off it will be awodu abrabom no obon so waka ho no ma you can't continue on with the journey. Why? If you continue to live in the past, you will never move on in life. You never move on in life. So person wo baby am wo yi na ko ekojina ekwan na no a. You need to take your time because you have to take steps. And at times when you are taking the steps, you stumble. When you stumble and you don't forget about that one and you continue to live in that situation, and I'm a Napoleon Ayabia, and I'm Napoleon Ayakro, and she said, I'm a person, I'm a common emblem. Hey, I am mommy, mommy, Treya, let me settle for mediocrity. No, you need to move on. But because of the past, my brother or sister, if you don't take care, you can't move on in life. And to develop simply means to become bigger, more advanced and stronger. To become bigger, more advanced and stronger. But the past can weaken your strength. The past can make you a weak man. Why? Because when you think, say, this thing, I can do it. But the moment you remember that which happened in the past, you made up your mind to take the same step. But yes, so take this step now, no, and the baby ever cross over. And rather cross over, no, went to me, uncle, and him. And the moment I began, no, I want any enthusiasm, only a baby, no, you see, say, it comes down, it slows down, you retard your progress. That is the past for you. The past is causing a lot of harm. The past is causing a lot of mayhem in our lives. 2018, young people, Padre, sorry. Obama sorry say ya. Yeah, can have plastic chairs more than 500 ne ka ho. It couldn't contain the people. Obama so dan so pa. Obi e ba go bomb pa ye, obi e ba go make new year resolutions. But the Korea say no. Wasa so anema na no 2017 no mu no e de bro 2018 mu. It resolutions no ye ye no. Pains no, any hurts no, every target those progress. anka me ye wei anka me fa anka me ko sei me nyam sum be die sei me nyam sum be ko sei but the moment I obekai ya obia on abra bo so no afi nyam sum kra no na afi esan ekofom. Let us make sure say our past will never retard the progress and our development. When you constantly think about the past and what happened, you can't think for a better tomorrow. You can't. When you continuously think about the past, you can't think about a better tomorrow. It is say what done at your cry, obedrin and near man, obabem at the chain honor. You continue to think about what happened in the past. The revenge, the retaliations. Meden makasani bia tren manashene pa. Eden a men also was a semi sumo ho. Eden a men was a semi sumo near day. Or the four M fashi M meram. You only harm yourself. You cause harm to yourself. Forget about the past. Let the past go. If you don't let it go and you continue to live in it, you retard your progress and your development. Or the four, let those pains go. Yet you be free Genesis. Chapter 50, verse 20. Yenche Bema Joseph, and Yemen to Tun. And Namni died so in Yamisun, and you're in the pen or so that you. It was his destiny, and he was destined to lead his brothers. But because of positions at birth, yes, one is a pen for, I didn't see a pen for, now no boom, and I saw that way. Now I'm your penny. The Korea Siano, they sold him. They thought they were selling him, said the ni vision and in dreams ever terminated. But look at what happened. They sold Joseph, the person Joseph, but they couldn't sell his vision and dreams. The dreams of my Timian Tom. Look at what happened to him. Genesis chapter 39. Yet now come up Potiphar. Potiphar say, only me nakeke, you pay biara, made the amount. It was an opportunity. But Joseph remembered the God that he was serving. And he did not allow the past. Ah, me ni amuna told me, om dimba be se, om ba be se me. Pese me ni opportunity se, mi ura yire se, me nye weyman ni keke, na dimpe biya me sabeka. He said no. And he did not allow the past affect his future. Onyabotre me radi, obren wo se me radi. Eko wi ase no ni nuan ma no mi se omo ton ani suade hunu e ma na ni suade hunu mamu no wo mumum ne baaye e be koto no e ma na ni suade hunu ne daaye no e be mu de ma omo na mrom ye na fe no omo pa cheo. Joseph catcher omo se, I'm not living in the past. You people intended evil for me, but God intended good for me. Mo mo de boni na mo dwene de ma me, but na awurade adwenyin bi papa e dia mami na rede se se bi papa e dia mami. Can't we sing the same song with Joseph? Sanya me ba ni na was an experience. Experience will always help you grow. Experience will not come to retard your progress. Experience will never come to destroy the good image that the Lord has given to you. It comes to strengthen you, it comes to propel you, it comes to boost you on. But as weak as we are, the moment we experience those things, we think, say, everything has come to an end. I want to tell you, 2018, don't allow those things. Forget about them. Don't allow them to retard your progress. For Joseph, I am fat on. Now, tear some of Joseph's friend. Moody, I'm more than bonny and a mammy. Now, more than some more Tommy. I'm my baby saying. Namo jisa mo tome, ama mama bi wu. Namo jisa mo tome, na di nyamiye shirame no. Na ka amem. But ne rade nam di amo ye no so, e si si be papa di amame. Fani se, do ni ane yao no, yam di si si be papa di amam. Fani se, do ni ane yao no, emma wada wu so, emma wenye bie, oh kwen bi so. See something good from those things. Not everything that happens to you, that experience ne painful no, it is never negative. It is teaching you something, and I want you to get yourself, put yourself together and tell yourself, say, though you experience those pains, but it was not meant for defeat, but for victory. Brother or sister, 2018 is a year of victory, and I just want you to accept it and begin to move on. And once you begin to move on, I am assuring you, the Lord will be your surety. And the third point, those things that can affect your life when it comes to living in the past. It retards growth and talents. It retards growth and talent. What is meant by to grow? To grow is to increase in size, in number, in strength or quality. To grow is to increase in size, is to increase in number, is to increase in strength, and is to increase in quality. That is growth. And imagine, Salima Papa Winina Bawakwemuno, Saukosotina Dadanumu, Saukosotina Yanimu, Saukosotina Isunimu, Saukosotina Agrewonmu, Saukosotina Disappointments Numua, and Namu Bisu Ebo Abrabosuna. You will never increase, you will never grow, you will never progress, and you never bear fruits. That's why most of us are still not bearing fruits. We are still like the fig tree. Forget about those things and you can move on in life. Don't allow the past retard your growth and talent. This past is affecting most of us. Yaw binti obinya pressure. Yaw binti obinya hypertension. Yaw binti yare abeto bisu obi yare koda ena. Adentia because of the past. Do adia yami. Jema famui. Jenitima huni. Jenitima komui. Metchiane pa etiana joa. Wa ye juma brain kwase odano. Samre no eno mana kuma ye jume ni kwense eye. Na ne bo fi. Ebe kwa yasi ye ura. O wakuma no e ye juma dodo. Wakuma ni ye juma. O ni di ye. O febi ya no. Ta ya wana. Na ne nung ato. Ade ye ne wase ukun. O se akwa weso. E tu upre se. Nyamima unkwa. Ema amra 2018 muno. Na obesha unwa konfwashe erade. Are you in 2018 to commit suicide? Why do you have to suffocate your life? Because of the past. Let the past go and move on. There are better things ahead. There are better things ahead. Let me tell you this. I met me to in 2013. And my dad, you know, didn't bear today. She sent me a message and told me, Father, the only thing I want you to do for me is to give me words that motivate my life. And then me bear today. And whilst I was sleeping in my bed, I was thinking, what else would this person want, if not the word of God? Quickly, when I picked my phone, I started typing. I didn't know what I was typing. But after typing, these were the words I typed. Where there is growth, where there is life, there is growth. Meaning, once you have life, you will grow. Once you have life. And where there is growth, where you expect growth from, it means that there is a future. And where there is a future, it means you expect something brighter than what you are experiencing now. Nobody will stand up and say, "Media chandia, ebe ya ure hoda dia mami. Media chandia, ebe yosu da dia mami. Media chandia, media unkuku." No! Echiame yeye. Echiame komenimu. Echiame unkoka. We wish for the best. So where you expect that there is a future, no, growth is always there for you. And where there is growth, it means you are going to bear fruits, because you can't grow and be at where you are. No, you can't grow and remain at where you are. You grow to increase. You grow to multiply. You grow to multiply. And where you multiply, it means you are progressing. That's prosperity. When you increase, there's prosperity. You won't eat with scow. Hey, where do I your defo? Where do I your why? I did one is a besombia and you need the mano and for so much mano. So the person is prospered because of the things he or she proposed. And let me tell you this. Where there is that, what we call prosperity, it means there is success. And everybody is born to be successful. Everybody. Nobody is born to be a conqueror. No. No one is there to be conquered. We are born to be victorious. And let me tell you, if you only allow the past to go, if you let go the past and will not allow the past to retard the progress and the growth the Lord has given you, you are going to multiply and you're going to be successful. Most of us are not successful because of our past experiences. Most of us are paralyzed and we are sitting where we are because of past experiences. But I'm telling you, if you allow the Lord to increase your life, you go out of those sicknesses. Yarebe drone ma nipa go to say debian na ohuna ne body say na say onyare ah ma me do so te do yare me call the doctor say me yare o e ye san ye man na so kremu no e san man da so show so no e tu di different ye ye o fa di no anu mato o tat o tat o ni anu ani ate nyame bua me na kakra ba o so de o tan no ho dae de o de be no o so ho dae e be dai enu atimi anyine fe ye be drone ma ye to yare e dia me ho enam enema bia ye ntimi e ma ntwam entia. It retards our talents. What is meant by talent? A natural ability to do something well. Natural ability nyame de sade na ma, but because you tried once e ma nipa because when dia wan ya de nti no eno ano no wa bema bu ntimi enko enko wani bia. I remember very well Emir Susano na teams ewa ye man tem wo din ase ali babies and a porter na one man am na fo be ka chem say ye kwa ali babies om de no mo mu dada et me no mo kwa ba me kwa no na dadwa o me nan me kwa so coach no say and team manager say me ye justify answer me say dadwa o me nan o se no Sunday or match it justify na me say na dadwa o me nan mu nti no me ntimi am mo say de ope. It is you call training crana for my movie. Thursday, and I'm free home, and I'm called Porters. The Bram called Porters, no, Naminani Kakra. Actually, do so. Eli Babies versus Porters. Now, let me get a chill. Now, send him say Pimbo and say the Missy Club boss, no. Emma, the Eli Babies say you piany, all more players. That those days, all my coach up at train, Aquafat players, Ankasa, every Baba Timo. No, don't be you be a big jet, me more be a crime. No, no, not the chairman day, yes, you're almost 5-1. Not the chairman day. Many players now come back from the Mikono, yes, yeah. Now, no, more couldn't feel I'm doing much in no more coin. And Rami drew on them now, who many man? I didn't hear. Now, what you say? Okay, I said, man, yeah, they were no justified, no. It means to me, no, not just I'm better than. But my man said no, I can't end it because I knew what was in me. Now, I'm the only one. Now, I'm the only one. But not the binti, which I explained, but he never accepted it because now much way it's me training. It's some man, some man, catch the war, you would just destroy your talents. And they have the natural ability in you. God has given it for free, and you must use it. But in some man, Tim said, you are dedicated. You want to work for the Lord. You want to work in church. You want to tidy up the place. But I need to be careful. And now the way I go, I just na sani mano. Aye pain se wey mu. Me pesa me ye. Tede ni peka famo. Ejuma me yenti. Tede ni paka treme. Neni pe di watem. Don't worry about those works. You are a Christian. You are a Christian. And once you are a Christian, don't expect say obiabe huwa pam pam. No, because you are light. It will be hands are no. Who say a sum so? Nipan ne kwasoye, but wanye and a woye. Or din say bebo udin. It will many kemubu na press. Said be ya. Obe jai ne jumanaka. Odofo when na ye jumanamano. Me na ye jumanamami. Osofo na ye jumanamano. Asope na ye jumanamano. Anase nipan no hono and na ye jumanamano. Who ya me urade. Don't allow the words coming out of the person's mouth to intimidate you. Don't allow it to destroy it. It is a gift the Lord has given you. Yours is to tidy up the place. See, I saw them all. Obis one more when you try to get there. That could be a quarter of your mind. Microphones, I'm one. And he went to me said, you're pay. Then the packer said, where you now must say what you are here. And no quantity, no. A buna bem. And 20 me and con. And con any beam. Order for 2018. Don't hinder your talent because of the words people say. Never. Don't allow those things they say destroy your future. Because the talents the Lord has given you, if you continue to live in the past, do what come and the terminal. But 2018, it is up to you to force yourself to pick it. Imagine 24th, but because you are determined to buy what you want to buy, and find the purpose here, and find pombeti anaso, which under normal circumstances, so we share the panel and no tia naso, and keep your cannon back on. Cannon back on. But 24th, everybody is struggling. We don't allow the things people do to us, you know, to deter us from going. We don't allow it to paralyze us. Meko edum, meko baby, medru, PZ, obietiam naso, eight mesia for bantima, obiankasa denda, obefoswako. So why do you allow the past to also deter you from moving on? My brother or sister, 2018, don't allow those things. Don't allow them. Your talent must be put to the fore. And I know you do that. And the Lord will go along to help you. You hear David? David, no matter what, Shanyama saw here no. A time came, and I come to me a kuso. But when kuso, I didn't want kuso. Wa ma past no yawo no anhye no so wa ma past prince no anhye no so na ohye into the future send command sa past prince no ehye no so a ebia na kana hin ye yan munyam no ebia nke bo no but wa ma sa prince no anhye no so emre kwa ne koso ku ne tamfo no o se da bi da minkun because the Lord has anointed you and I'm saying ti wanku no ogai de oyɛ emane de ne kwa ekoy because ne nyakopon na ahye sa de ndama no de toso it stagnates a person's brighter future. If you don't take care, the past will stagnate your brighter future. Here we read Deuteronomy chapter 1 verse 6. Israel for emrom nam sreso ba no omu shi atam fo no mo ni omo ko na ko mo di omo no mo bua fu omo kasete nyame no mo yese no mo yese eko wi ase no na omo ani age so mbetra ma Sinai ase ho no ma no mo refse bosha sa ase bi e wo omo nim oro for 2018 bosha sa ase bi wanim mem ma sa yaw no ene mi fancha no en sai sa bosha no bosha sa ase anufusuo ne wo eson wo so e wo wadim na pese o tena teche no ma David don't allow it. The same thing, Exodus chapter 16 verse 2 to 3, there is something we call nostalgia. Nostalgia, nostalgic desire. Anka yekai se emre bi atwamu. And that was what the Israelites were saying. Senka ye wo Egypt, senka wo Misraim, anka. Don't allow the past. Senka me koso ne papa ne tran. Senye we na ye mi a, senye we na ye. Debi, don't allow that. Because if you allow that to continue on, to disturb your life, you will forfeit that brighter future. Your future is brighter than this, so don't allow the pains to do away with it. The last one, the effect, it causes self-abuse and can be more destructive than the physical harm. Tie, you always project the events from the past into the future, which causes a lot of harm and also paralyzes your future. Fast. It brings psychological instability. I want to revenge. I want to pay back. It can cause insanity in your life. Two, a lot of men and women are masturbating. Why? Because of disappointment. Bẹ́mi bí ana mẹ́jọ ṣe obẹ́ tìmí abúwa mi, ọbẹ́ bí ana mẹ́jọ ṣe obẹ́ tìmí awari mi, wọ́n bá náà wari mi, wọ́n disappoint mi. Ètí mi fa mi rẹ̀ ń ṣe ọbẹ́ bí ẹmu bí ẹmu. Ṣẹ́ntẹ́ díà, I will love myself. Self-love is sinful because you need to share your love. And most of us are masturbating nowadays. Why? It is causing mayhem in Christendom. It's causing a lot of harm to Christians. Because disappointment be obi anware minti and mia meddo me ho, and it is bringing a lot of people into the act of homosexuality and the lesbianism. When you go to Europe, who say anymore be bring, a lot of people come to you and they tell you, Father, me I'm not going to marry. I want to marry a woman because a man disappointed me and I can't let go. I can't forgive him. Why can't you let go? Because of obi frustrations, in tea, you are going against the natural laws of God. Forget about those things and move on in 2018. It is causing a lot of people to do the things they are not supposed to do, to cause murder. Obi ne me yire twen prenti edien untimi a, just settle it with the woman. Why do you have to commit murder? You hire people to go and assassinate. Why? Forget about those things. Don't allow the acts and actions of people to cause you sin against the Lord. If you let go the past, the Lord will meet you at the point of your need, and the Lord will bless you. Yakopon onhyirawo. Yakopon koso mfa nika ne anto so. Oman ho nkonkron hye oman. Said the beya unye bonintia or young kunipa, nanya bonintia yakopon. Na 2018, ni shrew says the amano, the new net in Abuanai, Aquacofa, Yami Shra, Wejano, ni Obano, and soon some conchrono, a dinamo, and ye ho. Christ, assumed ye, and Camunina.